Hey everyone! So this is the unboxing of the Laputa Castle in the Sky Light Diorama, which is a collection figure from the Studio Ghibli. Now, where did I get it from? Well, first of all, it was not possible to get it online unless paying a super high price on eBay. And yes, the Japanese Amazon do sell them, but they do not ship to Canada. So luckily, I just came back from Japan last summer and I bought it from the official Ghibli store in Tokyo. It's called something like Donguri Republic Store. I pay roughly around $160 to $180 Canadian dollars. Well, yeah, I agree it's sort of expensive, but you know, Ghibli merchandise has always been so expensive. Probably because of the brand, or also about the quality. Anyways, so, well, let's start with the unboxing then. So, here you have the front. The side and the back and the other side. So as I said, this is the diorama of light, so actually from what I understood, the clouds should be flashing and there's the stone here inside, and the stone should be light up too. Okay, so what do you have here? Yes, you have a... what's that? What is this? Ah, okay, so this is the instruction manual. Oh, yes. Anyways, so this is the instruction manual, and it says that I need like 3 2A batteries in order to have it light up. Alright. Oh, it's written for people, well, for target to people above 15 years old. Okay. Okay, so this is the front, the side, back, and the other side. Okay, I'm gonna put the batteries now. And here you have the switch on off here. Let's see. Oh, there you go. So you can see the clower, they're flashing. You have the stone inside. I don't know if you guys can see. It's blinking.